Pozzola to use for his own benefit. Eden's had a missed kick by Dezeo. Dan Petrescu! Off the post.
Watch this, he could have hit this. Now, I'll drag it away from Moses. So confident in his ability with the left.
Here's Frank Sinclair. And the marking is all over the place. Poyet gets it the second attempt.
Watch this, he just drifts in at the back. They get caught absolutely all over the place.
And he got it right. The throw is very thoughtful indeed. Made possible by Petrescu. Bialy. Oh, that is absolutely magnificent. Oh, what a from one end to the other.
Says it all. That says it all. One pass of sheer brilliance. It's the outside of the attacker. It gives him every chance to do. This is no easy chance. He had to wait on it. And he's hit that.
Difficult weather this morning. They feel well rewarded and maybe more joy right in front of them here. Poyet for Bialy. And it's 4-0. Two for Gianluca Bialy. And Ruud Gullit's decision to play him has been totally vindicated.
Nothing pleases a manager more. Makes a decision like that. But again, they contribute. Moses is brushed off easily by Flo, far too easily. Goalkeeper, you feel sorry for Dave Watson again.
Players to use going on from here. Poyet and Di Matteo. And now Dennis Wise. And here's the alley.
Brilliant.
Three goals for Gianluca Vialli. And he knows that he's been picked on the right day. They've played so well behind him. An almost smug smile from Ruud Gullit. And it's 5-0 to Chelsea.
Wise is going for Vialli, you know. He wants Vialli to get the hat trick. He could have gone on his own, but his own lead is half take it well.
Clark heads it on. Watson gets a hand to it. Vialli's there again, and he's got four, and it's six of the best for Chelsea.
That probably is a couple.